Looks like the battle's not over yet. Far from it, actually. Max? Ringmaster's office. Did he take your outfit? Okay, and you hung it up. That, okay. First, we have Foolish from Von Karma, and we have Fabulous from Max. Whatever his name is. Lovely. Really? I don't think I want him to be per- Maybe. Okay then. Lawrence Curls? That's his real name? Yeah. Let them learn. Wait for it. He's a clown. It's a Rustafinary. What kind of testimony is that? Okay. Now, what did you witness? Okay. Don't you dare. We still have to cross-examination. More penalization. Swear to God. Whoa, okay, that was fast. It's not. No. You know what? Fuck it, why not? I have saves. Fine. Okay, well, it was worth a shot. Hold on, let me reset everything. Quickly, please. Oh, come on. Really? That was bull. No, I'm not gonna accept that. There's gonna be a lot of saving and resetting in this one. Some grade A bullshit. Yeah, why? A giant thumb. No. Yeah, thank you, Mr. Curls. Phoenix playing it safe, huh? Okay. What was that noise? Because they're a clown. Okay. So they were right in the corner. Gotcha. Wait, what? I think she's manipulating your testimony. There goes those symbols again. No. Watching them, and all of a sudden, wait, whoa. So it was two thumps? Really, from what he's saying, that he's really not giving anything useful. Yes, I understand. Oh, fucking hell. You know what? Screw you, Von Karma. So, that's what I was saying, there were two thumps. Yeah. Well, Mr. Curls? Pretty. Really? So you didn't see the moment of the crime? It's a silhouette, not the actual. Oh, Georgia. Georgia isn't fooling around anymore.